Matt Harvey can't really pitch effectively anymore, whether he's partying or not. My favorite part of this is the Alderson quote. You said
so
slight
wonderful.
Shade. That's shade from the biggest tree
that's
I can imagine.
That's a shade fastball like, right down the
we're
middle.
We're not surprised that this guy's out partying. You know, that's what he did before. It was an issue when he was good, right?
Right.
Is that the kind of thing, his attitude, his nightlife, that's going to bring Matt Harvey down? He's already down. How much further down can he go? He went from out of the starting rotation to in the bullpen, and the player he was supposed to be, you know, the guy who was supposed to be the face of the Mets, we're never going to see that player again. I think we're all sure of it.
You mentioned when he was good. We've seen what it's like when he was good. Is this partying playing into the fact that he's not good? Is he too distracted, or is this just par for the course?
I mean, I'm sure it doesn't help, right? Yeah. It doesn't help to be tired, to be hungover, or anything that might come from that, distracted, what have you. But we've seen plenty of guys go out and still perform. Matt Harvey's not performing, so it just makes everything around that look a little
bit worse. J.R. Smith right there sets the bar.
Yeah, until he went to Cleveland.